When politicians violated the Americans with Disabilities Act and their obligation to her epileptic daughter, Brandi McGuire took them on and won.
So other families did not have to go through the injustice that my family endured.
She didn't stop there. She set up a charity to help others challenged by epilepsy. Now Brandi McGuire is running for state representative to serve those who have been treated badly by the state government they finance. Reason, respect, responsibility. Brandi McGuire, compassionate, independent leader for state representative.